Good evening, Moon Scouts! Thank you so much for joining me tonight. Tonight, we're going to be checking out the trailer for Ratched. So apparently this is an origin story of the character of Nurse Ratched on from One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, the book and the movie. So I've never read the book, and it's been a pretty long while since I've seen the movie. If I end up watching this is going to be a TV show on Netflix. If I end up watching this, I definitely need to rewatch the movie. Just to give a little bit of information about it. I'm really interested in this. I'm excited to see the trailer. It sounds like it's going to be really creepy. It's supposed to be like a psychological thriller, so.
But I can't picture them.
And I like Sarah Paulson. I love her in American Horror Story.
And told that someday I would see them again. But that was a lie. The doctors and nurses here. They want to give you hope.
Oof. I love the look of that hospital. Oof, that's good.
But you deserve someone to show you.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, so it shows how she became all, like, crazy, demented, and controlling and everything, which, yeah, again, I really need to rewatch the movie because I forget what happens.
History. I present to you the lobotomy.
This is totally giving me American Horror Story.
All of these maladies can be reversed.
Oh my gosh.
But then, aren't we playing God?
Yeah, from the creator of American Horror Story. Oh, that's cool. Because it's funny because she, you know, because American Horror Story Asylum, and obviously she's in that. So, giving me major feels about that. And he's in American Horror Story also. I forget his actor name. But I always think of him as Dandy. I am totally going to be checking this out. Oh my gosh. I'm very excited about this. Oof. I love these costumes.
Dry your tears.
Creepy puppet show.
There will be no death today. I'm going to help you. I don't know what you're after, but I will not stand for this.
Oh man.
If I were you, I would choose my next words. Very carefully.
This looks like it's gonna be really good.
Allow me to warn you.
Monkey!
You found yourself in the most unenviable of positions. Oh, I beg to differ.
Oh my gosh!
Like us, places like this are maybe where we belong.
Oh, I love it. It's coming out this month, too, so I am totally checking this out when it comes out. Oh my gosh. And it's not that far off. I'm so glad. Yeah, let me know. Totally let me know in the comments below if you're going to be checking this show out. And if you're a fan of One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest or American Horror Story, because this is totally right up my alley. Let me know in the comments below. And also, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and subscribe to Camp Bright Moon. And also, don't forget to check out the Bright Moon Outpost store, where you can get awesome shirts like this. Details are in the description below, and I will see you Moon Scouts next time. Bye!